Hello children, good morning. Today we are here to discuss about marching to freedom. What do you mean by marching? Marching means to walk for a reason to freedom. Freedom? Yes. To get the freedom, they walked. Who walked? Just remember who walked for the freedom. I'll give time. Yes. Okay. I'll give some time. Check it and then we'll see. Okay. Who is he? He is the father of our nation, the great soul, the greatest soul, Mahatma Gandhiji. Yes. And he is our father of nation. He walked with the people for Dandi. Yes. Where is Dandi? Dandi is in through the Gujarat. Walking through Gujarat, it is a place called Dandi. What do we do there? Dandi is a place where Gandhiji prepared salt. Why he prepared salt then? Yes, to show the people, that is British, that we are not ready to pay the tax for the salt as we prepare the salt. So it was a long march of 3500, more than 3500 kilometers. And last, he went to Dandi and prepared salt by his own and showed the British, no, we are not ready to pay you tax anymore. Because they were ruling India, but we used to pay salt tax them. So he said, we are not ready to pay the tax on salt because it is a very important thing, very essential for everyday cooking. And this is the place called, yes, this is Sabarmati Ashram. On the shore of Sabarmati River. What is this? This is a field where the potatoes are grown up, yes, and they do the harvesting of the potatoes. What is in the lesson? In the lesson, there is Gandhiji and the Dandi march and a person who will be digging the potatoes. Yes, marching to freedom is a lesson where Gandhiji went for Dandi march with the people to get freedom and we to show that we are not ready to pay taxes. Here we can see some symbols. What are these symbols? Name the symbols of India with the help of option given in the box. I have done here three questions. Remaining two are for you. Okay. First one is the symbol of a rupee, that is Indian currency. Rupee. Yes. We have to write it as a R, rupee. Then this is a symbol of Indian Railway. Indian Railway. And the second line, the first one is India Post. Now tell me what is the first symbol. See in the box whether it is Indian Force, Air Force or India Army. The first one is, yes, the first one is Indian Air Force. Here we can see the image, that is, this is Indian Navy, Air Force, and this is Indian Army. The army of our India is very strong. Yes or no? Exactly. Now let us see what is in the lesson. Close your eyes and just imagine there was a boy called Dhani. He was living with his parents in the village. nearby Sabarmati ashram, where Gandhiji was living in the same place. The boy was also living in the village. And one day he went to his father to ask. When they were having dinner at night, mother and father were talking about the march, but because they were planning what to do, but they didn't tell Dhani what the plan was, because if they tell him, he starts crying and he also wanted to go with him. So they did not discuss the plan in front of him. But Dhani was too much excited to know what is this. But he asked his parents. Even though asking, his parents didn't tell. Then he went and said to his goat, that is Bini. He told to the Bini. Even the Bini said, just nodded its head, shook his hands. Then he went to the man to discuss about the plan. Then the man told everything for the boy Dhani, that Gandhiji is going for Dandi March along with lot of people from the village, but they are not going to take you. So Dhani thought to go and discuss with the Gandhiji. And then he went to Gandhiji and asked, Gandhiji, I also want to come with you. But Gandhiji said, okay, if you come with me, after going a long march, I would get tired. When I come back, I need a lot of energy. I need good food. So you be here and take care of your cattle, goat, cow, buffalo. Take care of them, and when I come back, give me the milk, and then I'll become strong. So he was very much excited. He told, yes, Gandhiji, you're right. I will do as you say. So Gandhiji was ready to go to Dandi March. Even the boy was followed the Gandhiji. So let us see now what happened in the lesson by reading the lesson. There are some new words before going to the lesson. That is impatient. Impatient means who is not ready. That means who is not having a lot of patience. Taalme, sahane in Kannada. Heltarala? Your parents say, taalko on solpa. If the rice is cooking on the gas, if you are so much too hungry, then your parents say, "One salp taalko pa." Yes. Next, the tax. As you all know, tax is a money was given to the government in the form of money to the British people. But now we pay income tax. Yes. Tax for the government, which improves or which helps a country to grow. Money that you have to pay to the government on goods and services. We have GST, no? That is also a tax. VAT, value added tax. That is also a tax. And next one, brooded. Thought deeply, but something in an unhappy way. He thought. Dhani thought, that is brooded, thinking. Embarrass, to make someone fool in the public, to make someone look foolish in public. Charaka, we know, a spinning wheel. With Gandhiji, we will always have the charaka with him to prepare his own cloth, khadi cloths. Then adamant, hatavadi. Yes, determined not to change mind about something. That is called hatavadi. Okay, now let us go to the lesson. Yes. Dhani, a 9-year-old, lived in Sabarmati ashram with his parents. It was here that Gandhiji planned and discussed his plans about getting freedom from the British. One such plan was the Dandi March to protest against the salt tax. Yes. So there was a boy called Dhani. He was 9 years old, lived in Sabarmati ashram with his parents. And Where, what is Sabarmati? Sabarmati is a place where Gandhiji planned his plans. Dhani knew something exciting was being planned at the ashram, but no one would tell him anything. Dhani was knowing something is going in the ashram, but I am not knowing what is that. He knew they all thought that at 9 years he was too young to be a part of their plan. They all thought that that Dhani is a too young boy to know these all plans. So they didn't tell anything to Dhani. That morning, while feeding his goat, Bini, Dhani said, "Something is up, Bini. I know it. They sit in Gandhiji's room to talk and plan about something." Bini chewed and nodded her head as if she understood. So while feeding means to make the grass to eat by the goat. That is feeding. While feeding, he told to the Bini, the goat, that something is going in the ashram. Let me ask. Dhani decided to ask his mother for information. "Amma, is Gandhiji going somewhere?" he asked. "They are going on a march," replied his mother. "March? Where are they going?" Dhani queried. Queried means asked the question. Dhani's mother was getting impatient. What is the meaning of impatient? Lose patience. Yes, she was getting a little bit angry. "Somewhere near the sea," she replied and asked Dhani to go away. She told, "Somewhere, I don't know, just you move out." She told her to go away. Then Dhani wandered off to the vegetable garden. So Dhani came out and started roaming here and there, and then he went to the vegetable garden. Old Binda was digging potatoes. So there was a man called Binda. Old Binda means a grandpa. A grandpa was digging the potatoes. When Dhani reached there was a strong smell of wet soil all around. When they dig potatoes from the ground, the wet soil comes out and there is a smell. When it rains, at the beginning of the rainy season, we get a smell of the mud, soil. Yes. "Binda Chacha, are you going on the march too?" Binda shook his head. So he asked Chacha, "Binda Chacha, are you going with Gandhiji?" He said, "Yes." Dhani continued asking, "Who is marching? Where are they going? What is happening?" The boy asked Binda Chacha. Then Binda told, Gandhiji and some of the men from the ashram are going to walk through Gujarat to reach the city at a place called Dandi." So where do we prepare the salt? Yes, nearby the sea. By the sea water, they prepare the salt. At the end of this lesson, I will share a salt preparing video. How do they prepare the salt? They will walk through towns and villages for a whole month. Once they reach Dandi, they will make salt. The Binda told, "Gandhiji is going to a march to the sea, which is nearby Gujarat. They will go to Dandi and they will prepare salt." Then the boy was very much excited. Why Gandhiji will prepare salt? As we all get the salt in the shops nearby our home. So he asked, "Make salt? Why? You can buy it every shop. You can buy it at every shop," asked a confused Dhani. He was confused. If we get easily salt nearby the shops, in the shops easily, then why should Gandhi go to Dandi and prepare the salt? Binda explained that in India, even the poorest of poor had to pay tax on salt. Not only that, Indians were not allowed to make their own salt either, because the salt is a God gift. So why should we pay the tax? So they were very much opposed with the British.
That is really unfair. Dhani's eyes were hot with anger. See, the boy Dhani is a 9 year old. Even he was thinking, why the British has taking? They are taking the tax from us. Binda added that. Added means he told again. Mahatma Gandhi, Mahatma Ji tried talking to the British to stop the tax, but they refused. That is why he was marching to Dandi to make salt from seawater. He even talked to the British to stop the tax, but they said no. Here the word refused means yes, to say no. Refuse means to say no. That is why he was marching to Dandi to make salt from seawater. Won't Gandhiji and his men get tired after walking for a month? Why don't they take the bus or train? Dhani brooded worriedly. So Dhani was very much in a confusion. He told the Binny that why Gandhiji want to get by walk? They can go by bus or train, he asked with a confusion. Because if he goes on this long march and walks all the way to Dandi, the news will spread. Yes, some people go for temple by walk. Why? It is their wish. That means they have a devotion towards the God. Devra jutige bhakti irtada, adakke hogtara. But ille Gandhiji yak hogdrappa andre, to show the people, to make everyone know about the difficulties. The poor people, they are suffering. There will be pictures in the papers and reports on the radio. The people all over the world will know that we are fighting for our freedom. And that will really embarrass the British, explained Binda. The Binda told, if Gandhiji goes by march, by walk, everyone will know, everyone will come to see by reading the newspapers and listening the news. Dhani thought Gandhiji was very clever. He decided to ask Gandhiji if he could join the march too. Early next morning, Dhani and Binny had looked all over before they found Gandhiji at a cowshed. So Dhani thought, let me go. Gandhiji is a clever man. He will go and discuss with the Gandhiji. Next morning, Dhani and Binny. Who is Binny? Binny is a goat. They went to Gandhiji. They followed Gandhiji from the cowshed through the vegetable garden back to his hut. Gandhiji was walking towards the vegetable garden and then he went to the hut. So they both followed Gandhiji. After reaching his hut, Gandhiji sat down beside his charaka and called out to Dhani. Dhani ran up with Binny skipping along. Skipping means to jump. Yes, the goat always, it looks like jumping. So they both went to Gandhiji. Gandhiji asked, Binny, come here. And Dhani, what's your name, beta? Dhani said, Dhani Gandhiji. And this is your goat. Yes, Gandhiji, this is my friend Binny, who gives the milk you drink every morning. Dhani smiled proudly and said, I take care of her. They are using her to the goat. Why? Because it is a feminine gender. Goat and sheep. Sheep is the masculine. Good. Why were you both following me everywhere this morning? Gandhiji asked. Gandhiji asked to Dhani, why you both were following me from morning? Then he told, I wanted to ask you whether I could come with you to Dandi. Dhani asked nervously. Nervously means little bit afraid. He was little bit nervous to ask, getting fear. Gandhiji smiled and said, you are too small, beta. Dandi is 385 kilometers away and only young men will be able to walk. But you are not young, said Dhani. Won't you feel tired? I am a good walker, replied Gandhiji. I am a good walker too. Dhani was adamant. So Gandhiji told, I am a good walker too. I can walk. But Dhani said, no, you can't. You are old. So Gandhi thought, oh, this boy is also wanted to come. However, I have to make him realize. Gandhiji looked thoughtful and then continued, but who will take care of Bini if you go with me? Gandhiji told, if you come with me, who will take care of your Bini? Then, when I come back, I will be very weak. I will need to drink a lot of milk to become strong again. You're right, Gandhiji. Bini eats only when I feed her. Dhani lovingly stroked Bini's head. Exactly. So, will you stay in the ashram and take care of Bini for me? He asked. Gandhiji asked to the Dhani, will you be in ashram and take care of the Dhani? Sorry, Bini. Then he told, yes, Gandhiji, I will, said Dhani. And Bini and I will be waiting for you. This is written by Subhadra Sen Gupta. In the bracket, they have given a bridge. A bridge means a short story taken by the book. Okay? Yes. Come, let us watch how the salt is prepared. 1, 2,